I'm at the nature preserve at the end of Dickerson. It's about to start thunderstorming soon. This portion of the path over here, which goes just south of the railroad tracks, is completely wiped out because a tree split in half at the roots. When they fix it up, it'll probably be changed, and they'll probably keep people from going back there. The last time I was back there, there was a little creek that went underneath the railroad tracks, been there for decades. And there was a little sign that was posted on a stone, like written on the stone, saying free baths. So this area was really popular for people who knew about it if they needed to take a little shower in privacy, because it was so close to the railroad tracks. The thing that I've always loved about this area is how vague the boundaries are between private property and city property. Right now, technically, I'm on city property. If I were to go over a few feet over here, I'd be in railroad property. And there's no borders, there's no gates, there's no signs. There might have been a sign here a long time ago, but that's long gone. This is essentially untouched and unknown and vague and gray. I love it. I love these places. Anyway, I'm going to probably get rained on for a while. I'm going to see if I can get back over to civilization.
Well, that was invigorating.
All right, y'all have a good day.
Oh, no.
No, we have right away.